Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2. Before we get on the boat, there's one thing that we do need to do before we do anything else, and it's not to buy stuff. We'll be able to do that in the next town anyway. We actually want to go back to the wine cellar. Also, something I realized when I was putting the first part of the last batch together, I didn't equip any of the items that I bought. Look, they're just sitting there. yeah, I'm pretty dumb. It's alright. But we need to go in here. And all the way back to where I fought Veronica. And her thing. At least it's not Joachim running anymore. It doesn't matter which way I go right, does it? Because as you may or may not remember, there is the whole Blanca wolf bout thing. There's actually a wolf hanging out in here for some reason. I don't know why he would hang out in here in a wine cellar. I don't know. Maybe he likes booze. Possibly. Oh, thankfully, if you know where you're going, this is a very short run. Also helps that I know where I'm going. Data, save. I didn't get in a single fight on the way over here. Does anybody else realize that? But I am saving. Well, I should have saved in a moment. Not right there. Crap. Because I need to equip Blanca. With all kinds of things. Give that to him. Basically, I'm taking everything off. Definitely want the pocket watch on him. Yeah, you're going to need it. Let's just put it that way. Pocket watch is a must-have. Studded belt, leather cap. Is there anything I can get better stats from? Not really. Yeah. Crest magic. I need to remove. No, I need to go to crest change. Remove all. No. From the whole party, please. Thank you. Next, what I want to do is give Blanca that, and also, as soon as I find it, I need to give him the one that increases physical defense. I don't know if it's Grimory or Zephyr. Yeah. It's either Barrier or Shield. I want one of them. I have both of them. That's all that matters. Cure and Aqua Edge. Why do I want Aqua Edge? Well, there is a thingy coming up that is fire-based. The next wolf is fire-based. Let's go to Ring Custom, and I need that's fine. Karen's going to go down to 2. And we going to increase you to 4. Increase you to 4. P defense down would probably be the biggest help. P attack down actually would be pretty big help too. Yeah, actually I'm gonna get P attack down. Alright. Definitely the third one needs help, don't you think? No, I don't really need the hit area on that, but this one I'll take. Alright, Blanca's maxed out on that. I gave him the 2 crests that I want. I've equipped him correctly, I believe. Just to make sure. As long as you have the pocket watch. The pocket watch is, you know, a must-have in my opinion. And probably a lot of other opinions, too. Because this guy's kind of a jerk. You'll see why in a moment. Hello. Is my sound on my TV? Huh. No, it wasn't. All right.
Time for you to get a taste of my legendary skill. Sure you can handle it? You're raring to go, aren't you? I've got plenty of that myself.
Blanca's speech pattern is so polite and everything, and it's great. Crest magic. Physical defense, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh well, if you get it perfect, it's 36%. Ooh. And this is why I wanted the pocket watch. It makes it so I don't get hit by that. Crest magic. Aqua Edge. This guy is fire-based. I just made my attack water-based. So it's going to do obvious things. Now, in my test play, when I did this guy, I did not have a leather cloak, and let me tell you, Blanca was getting his butt handed to him. Even after a 36%, he was just getting stomped into the ground. Oh, stomped into the ground. That's what I get for trying to talk into Blanca stuff. Luckily, once if you get a leather cloak on, he doesn't hit hard. There we go. That's better. 50 damage. The only problem with this fight that I've ever really encountered is the fact that Blanca's SP is a little bit low. It's the only issue. Can't get that second one, but I'm getting 4 hits. That's fine. Ooh, that's nice. Giggles. Let's give myself a pure leaf over here. No. I'm not doing very good today. That's fine, though. That's still... No. Yeah. Shield effect is gone. You know what? I'm going to attack him, see if he only hits for one still. Because if he does, I'm just going to screw the shield. Ha! Deal with that, jerk. Yeah, it still does one. Screw him then. Yeah, he's actually... Kelly is really hard if you don't have the, cloak or the leather cloak. I did him without the leather cloak, and let me tell you, it is freaking hard. It was dumb on my part. It's just I didn't have enough money to buy another one, and I couldn't take one from someone else because I didn't have another piece of armor to give them, if that makes sense, because you can't have somebody walking around with no armor on. Yeah.
No way! My fangs failed me! You got a little overzealous. You've got to keep your cool if you want to win.
Also, why does a wolf want to wear a hat? Because he wants to, and no one's going to stop him. Soul Comet has been powered up. I will show you what it means by that. And trust me, Blanca might actually make it back on the team. Oh, I need to go to party members. My eye itches. Party members, yeah. Blanca, Yuri, and Karen. Thing that I didn't go over before, if you are hitting the left shoulder keys, you can switch between teams. And that's how that works. That went very easy. A lot easier than my test run, let me tell you. Let's see if I can get in some combats, but I gotta get out of here first. Jeez, Yuri, you're smaller than Joachim. You should be able to climb these ladders with these steps with ease. Alright, let's get into some combat so I can show you what the powered-up Soul Comet does. Trust me, it's worth getting. Come on. Because if I don't get in combat here, I won't be able to get in combat for a while. That's why I'm trying to do it now. There we go, finally! Jeez. So Audacity is still recording? Yeah. I'm paranoid about that. Oh, screw you. And you're going to combo me? You jerks. Yuri's pretty much dead. Yep. He's paralyzed, and he's going to get a defeat. Yep. Anyways, Soul Comet. I don't know if it makes it harder, though. Yeah. Doesn't seem to make the Judgment Ring harder, so... Yeah, it doesn't hit once anymore. It hits twice, which is rather nice. Doesn't actually kill anything. That's a waste. That's a waste, too. I forgot I gave Blanca everything. Oh, boy. I'm not going to show the rest of this fight, for obvious reasons, and Joachim gets the go again. Okay, let's get out of here. Well, first thing I should do is fix everybody, but I'll do that off-screen once we get out. I'm just going to run from the fights. They're not really entirely worth it anymore. So, nah. Okay, let's get out of here. Or at least try to. Because what I'm supposed to do now is go talk to the old woman in the Seagull restaurant. Just trying to get out, that's all. I'll use one later. Off to Le Havre. I gotta fix everybody's stuff. Crap. Hello? Did they? Whatever works. Does this house ever open? I don't know. Anyways, give me a moment. I am going to fix my rings and crap. Alright, that's all been handled. Yeah. Let's go tentify. Actually, no, I don't need to yet. Let's go talk to the old lady first. Come on, Yuri. Doobie doobie doo. Hey, Yuma. Yay! Hi, John. I need to sneeze. Ugh, bless me. Whew. Old lady, hello. She's rather mean. Hi, Granny. Really? Ah, he's probably going to wait till you die. I'm sorry, that's terrible, but yeah. Yep. Yay! They all seem surprised. Why are they surprised? Run into teacher? Well, that's not a... He didn't say into a teacher. He said into teacher. So he's actually talking about a person. Yay! Left for dead at the side of the road? That's kind of unfortunate. You were just a dying bat. Apparently she's known all along that he was a vampire. Yeah. Well, he's not looking for fun, he's looking for training, isn't he? He's using his curiosity against him. Just stop posing, please. Present? Solomon's Key, as you probably heard me doing. I've been trying to get something out. Solomon's Key, blah 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 blah. Second page. basically, if you put the crests in the right order in the Solomon's Key, and you complete an area, you get extra powers for it. That's basically what happens. I don't know if all the crests get extra powers, but some of them do. At least a few of them do. Black Books. 72 demons that were controlled by King Solomon, blah blah blah. And yeah, there's 72 crests in the game, I'm assuming. That I've got absolutely no use for him. Poor Yuri. Although he has his demon transformation, so he doesn't really need crests. Yeah, you could guess, or you could have a friend like me, a friend like I do, who has in the box the diagram of where everything goes. Hey, he gave it to me. I'm going to use it, damn it. Yay, but let's go do that now. Just to get that out of the way. Questless. The black places are things that we don't have any for. And there are a lot of places to put. But let's go to the Enchanting Sea. We only have two. Let me find out where this is. Alright. Crossul goes right there. This guy goes right here. First Passion. This one, this is the only one that we actually have all the things for. Andras goes right there. Basago goes over in this corner. Grimory goes right here. Salos goes here. Citri. Zephyr goes right here. And Furfur goes over here. Yay! Cure has been added to Furfur. Bright Light has been added to Grimory. I don't know what that does. Hellbreak has been added to Andrus. Rock Rot's been added to Zephyr. Red Rave to Citri. Gale Spin to Salos. Evil Ray to Visago. So that's how that works, basically. Forsaken Hill. On the other side, maybe? No, it's definitely not on that side. Ooh. I will find it if my headset doesn't fall off. Blah. Alright. Where is it? Ah, alright. Now I know where I am. Angris goes right here. Barbados goes here. And Rom goes here. Flame Desert. Amy goes up here. Haris goes not there. Haris comes down here. Bethim goes over here. And that's all we can do. That's all the crests that we have. But yes, that's basically what Solomon's Key does, is you put them in a specific order and you get new spells. If it does anything beyond that, I have no idea. I'll find that out eventually. Hello, kids. Yay. They don't seem too heartbroken over Joachim leaving, do they? I'm not going to buy anything from you, since I'll see you in the next town anyway. And I'm going to use a tent. And we're going to call it a part. Because that's pretty much all that I didn't really get much done overall. But then again, you know, stuff needs to be done. But yes! At least I remembered to equip my armor this time. I went through that whole dungeon without it. That was pretty dumb of me. But yes, until next time.